John Eric, Labour Party, 15,200. 15,200. Cartwright, John Cameron, SDP Liberal Alliance, 17,000. Salter, Anthony Richard, Conservative Party, 8,723. And I therefore declare that John Cameron Cartwright to be the duly elected Member of Parliament for the Woolwich constituency. If you would, sir.
Mr. Returning Officer, ladies and gentlemen, it's a very great pleasure, as I'm sure you can understand, to be able to move this vote of thanks to the Returning Officer and his staff. It's a somewhat sobering thought that I've been involved in elections in this town hall now as a candidate and agent for 24 years. And throughout all that time, I've had a very high regard. Throughout all that time, I've had a very high regard for the quality of service which the Returning Officer and his staff have given us at election times. It's a great pleasure, therefore, to move this vote of thanks. And I'd also like to add my thanks to the police for the work that they have done in this election campaign. I want to thank a number of people. My agent, Helen Wilkins, has made a very good debut. And behind Helen, a small but determined and incredibly hard-working group, many of them brand new to elections, who've delivered an extraordinary result here again tonight. I also want to thank the two most important women in my life. I want, as I always do, to pay a public... Sometimes people ask me why I left the Labour Party. So that's John why Cartwright. I left the Labour Party.
John Cartwright is back in Woolwich with a majority of around 2,000. He's held on despite a strong challenge from John Austin Walker, the mayor of Greenwich and a former leader of Greenwich Council.
And caseworker for 16 years now, and who's carried the brunt of the many thousands of personal cases I've taken up for electors in the Woolwich constituency. And I also want to thank my wife, who really has carried the brunt of my hard work in public life. It's her birthday today, and I couldn't think of a better birthday present than the one we've got tonight. And lastly, and most important of all, I want to thank the people of Woolwich. They stood by me in good times and in bad. No Member of Parliament ever had a more loyal group of constituents, and I will go on making them the most important part of my life, as I have done all the time I have represented them. For me, they'll always have the first priority all the time I have the honour to be the Member of Parliament for Woolwich.
As the returning